honored luminary, shall we proceed? Tell a tale as old as Arborea itself. The tale of the luminary, a child chosen by mighty Yggdrasil, one sent to save us from disaster. Our friend here is not the first to be known by that name. No, the first was born long, long ago, in the Age of Heroes. At that time, the world of Erdrea was beset by a being of purest darkness. A being who sought to steal the very source of life itself, the heart of Yggdrasil. And so, the World Tree marked out one among her children for greatness. Erdwin, the luminary of legend. He went forth to do battle with the Dark One. But he did not go alone. A band of heroes accompanied him. Among them, a mighty sage named Serenica. Veronica, Serena, your friend here is the luminary reborn. And together, you are the reincarnation of his companion. As for Mordegon, I suspect that it is his darkness that your friend, the latest in the line of luminaries, was born to banish. You must defeat him. The fate of our world depends upon it. Good luck.
At all. Thank you. Easy peasy. Thank you. again. Told you I was tough.
Oh, this trudging up hills is playing havoc with my old bones. Oh.
Oh, well, don't tire yourself out, darling. We all want to be bright-eyed and bushy-tailed for our big day. Come on, let's call it a night, huh?
So, we'll finally be going up to Yggdrasil tomorrow. I can't help feeling a little nervous. Serena, why don't you play that song? You know, the one you always used to play when we were children.
Yggdrasil looks so magical at night. It's strange to think that each of our lives is a leaf on one of those branches.
And it's really like the old man said. There's some kind of heart in there that all life comes from.
Yes. When someone dies, their leaf withers and falls, and their soul returns to the heart. When someone is born, a new bud blooms on one of the branches.
I suppose it won't be long now until we finally face Mordegon. Do you think if we can beat him, my father will go back to how he once was? Oh. You play an instrument too, Veronica?
Huh? high priest gave it to me. He said it would help us. It belonged to our ancestor, Serenica. She left it behind in Arborea, apparently.
Well, I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm pooped. What do you say we all get some beauty sleep?
Veronica? Hmm? We were born at the same time, so our leaves bloomed at the same time, didn't they? Do you think they'll fall at the same time, too?
I don't know. You've always been a bit slow, to be honest. But I hope they do.
Well, there's no mistaking it. This is the altar.
Aye, you're not wrong there. Go on, laddie. Get the orbs out. Let's see what happens, shall we?
Made of rainbows. It's beautiful.
Looks like it's finally time for our date with destiny. Come on, we'd better not keep Yggdrasil waiting.
So this is the heart of Yggdrasil. It's bigger than I thought it would be.
It's the source of all life. It's not exactly going to be small now, is it?
It's so fascinating. I'm sort of scared, but I want to touch it.
Well, that's not very nice. The naughty thing gave me a shock.
Aye, and so it should. I doubt the World Tree would let any but the one who bears her mark near her holiest of holies. After all, only he can wield the weapon destined to dispel the darkness. The Sword of Light. Now, laddie, it's time to reach into the heart of Yggdrasil and claim your birthright. Only you can do it. Only you can save our world.
Damn you, Jasper! How did you find us?
Find you? Did you witless vermin not realize I was following you all along?
What was that?
Now, princess, such boorish behavior hardly befits one of your station. Do you not see that you are utterly powerless to stop me? Gratitude. Your sacrifice shall pave the way for my ascent to glory. Come, Luminary, all of you, on your feet. The Tree of Life shall be your place of death.
Ah!
your socks up.
Get through that aura. What? What is it?
It's a power like of which we've never seen. Could he be? Surely not. Oh.
So this is the heart of Yggdrasil. Whosoever controls it, controls the world. Or so they say. Not one step further, Jasper.
Now you see it with your own eyes, sire. He is no longer himself. The darkness has him entirely in its thrall. How long he has deceived us, I do not know, but deceive us he has. Jasper is a traitor to Heliodor and to the world! Confess, scoundrel! Just how cheaply did you sell your soul? On second thought, spare me your wretched excuses. In the name and presence of His Majesty, I pronounce you guilty. Prepare to face your punishment.
You have served me well, Hendrik.
Your Majesty, what is the meaning of this?
Jasper. It seems you have snared us a luminary. Very impressive.
It is an honor to serve you, as always.
Lord Mordegon.
So that was it. The king was... he was Mordegon all along.
Now, Luminary, you are in my power. And soon, your power will belong to me. This is the power of the Luminary. The key that unlocks Yggdrasil's heart. Sword of Light. Not very fitting for the Lord.
The Sword of Light! What has he done?
Almighty Yggdrasil! Source of all life!